I wanna write you. Yeah, you the guy behind the pen, writing the song, reciting it again. I never liked you, cause you was never like me. You was always trying to impress others, like fuck it, just bite me. But deep down, your soul is crushing inside me, and all I can think of is what really, really defines me. Your true self is something you can't deal with, so you put up a front, walk around like you don't feel shit. And that's fake, and I don't like it, I despise it. So be real with yourself as I write this, and then it might just sink right into your mind sense. You're losing people around you, can't find friends. Of course you can't, you're hard-headed, too smart for your own good, a sharp-headed. Most people hate you, you're like five Simons and one Dennis.
Do you hear me, huh, Dennis?
That you keep me hitting. On top of that, you're a gnat just to fit in. This ain't really what I wanted for you, not my vision. Your friends made you what you are, really think I'm kidding? Listen, D, you're drowning me inside this misery. Maybe if you didn't lock me inside like you did to me, I wouldn't hurt you if you didn't keep on hitting me. But bottling everything inside, are you sick of me? Well, I'm sick of you, this is why I pick at you. Look at you, look inside this fucking mirror and tell me that it ain't clear that you're alone and you can't bear the fact that everyone around you is going somewhere. And you're stuck here days with the blank stare. Your stress is killing you, is that a gray strand of hair? Watch this life pass by as you're standing there in line at the hospital waiting for Medicare. As you sit there and writing on this third verse, I'm manifesting symptoms to show you that I hurt worse. I'm giving you exactly what you're giving me. You wanna live, then you gotta start living free. You gotta be yourself, put aside to someone else. Take the mask off and deal the hands that you were fucking dealt. Don't be ashamed of the person that you are. Don't be so tense and strung up like this guitar. You're having an identity crisis, come on, get a grip, Dennis. You got me in you, let's fight this. Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Don't go and hide this. We can do it together, come on, fight, bitch. Come on and bring me out and keep me out. For people to see me now, this is what it's about. Come on, the time is now, so stop hiding now. Pop the cork and break the fucking bottle now.
Look in the mirror, like, do I know you? No, do I really know you? You won't find inner peace till you find your inner self. Till then, it's hell.